What is up, everybody? We are back again with another Warframe gameplay. But this time, we're finna start on the Fortuna, because we last left off with doing the little Chimera prologue, the quest, if you guys remember that. But yeah, so now we're finna take a look at the whole Fortuna thing and see how that is, because there's another goddamn, open world. Yeah, there we go. I can't believe I actually forgot that shit. So. Who was this? Got the Red Dead Redemption tune. What theme type? Is that a weapon? Like a weapon in disguise. Yup, it is. They're singing that worker music. That's that type of music you do when you're in the mines and you're just like digging. Flowing heart, the land we call our home. Push to keep the dark from coming. Okay. The weight of what we owe. This, the song of sons and daughters. Everybody got a rhythm. Part of who we are. Making peace to build a future. Strong, united, working till we call. The air and water flowing. Heart, the land we call our home. Push to keep the dark from coming. Feel the weight of what we owe. This, the song of sons and daughters. Hide the heart of who we are. Making peace to build a future. Strong, united, working till we fall. And we all lift. And we're all. Solaris Death Internment Colony. Oh. They're not coming and busting everything. That badass moment. Should have been Excalibur Armor for this. Oh, I see.
You are behind schedule. The final coolant tower must be operational in time for my investor showcase. Failure to meet your quotas means one thing. Repossession. If you aren't willing to work for your rig, someone else is.
What is this bitch doing here? Talk to Utica. Hey, y'all guys aren't on the same beat anymore. Okay, so where is Etika? Is there a fast travel? Okay, Etika ain't one of them. Okay, so where is that? Oh, that person ain't far. But it gives me a chance to travel around. So do you guys normally just open up with a musical out of nowhere? Because if that is, then that'd be pretty cool. I would love to see that every single time I enter Venus. And again, I mean, then of course, I would like it if they haven't Busy. Skipped sometimes.
Oh, an outworlder. A Tenno. Look, we're a corpus operation, we are, but these people are Solaris. We work for a living. We don't need no trouble, and we don't need no one getting hurt. You want to help? Go buy something from Thursby. He's been staring down the barrel of a repo order ever since he took on his parents' debt. Ugly repo thin order? Repossession. A Solaris falls too deep in debt, and Neff sends in his repo squads to take what he says he's owed. You know, mechanical body parts. Even a full rig. In Thursby's case, because he got none of that, they take the organics. Arms and legs. Yeah, there's a market for those too.
Wanna make my own pet robot?
Fucking what? Neth wants to start that fossilized coolant tower back up today. It's damaged origin tech, not a bleeding mower. You can't just turn it on.
Okay, you got some problems that you need to fix, or you got some bugs, because she's a robot.
If you need scrap and a snap, just talk to your junkyard diplomat. That'd be me, Thursby, Thunderstruck, Short on Pluck, Down in His Luck, whatever. Tell me you want to buy something. Please. I need this.
Thursby is really thirsty. I knew, and I of course, I already knew they were going to make this dude thirsty. Look at his name.
Utico sent you? A Tenno? Yep. To help meet me quota? Well, B, you know, you could buy some scrap, but if you really wanted to help, you could source me some supplies. Something I can sell, not this garbage. I know where the taxman keeps the good stuff. If you're up for that sort of thing, boss, head topside.
Tell me about
it. She means well. Don't want to see nothing bad happen to us workers. But there was a time she had another name. Vox Solaris. The voice of the resistance. The voice of Solaris United. She stood up for us. Said how wrong this all is. She always said Solaris United was all of us. But it weren't nothing without her. When the trouble happened, Neff did try to identify her. What he did to the others. What happened on deck 12. She's always been kind to me. What happened to them was never her fault.
So deck 12 is a mystery that needs to be soon solved.
My parents passed. I inherited their debt, and boy were they owing deep. Can't work to pay it off. Because I ain't got no augmentations, and I can't buy augmentations on account of all my debt. Vicious cycle, right? So, here I am, selling useless scrap at the edge of a coolant canal.
Damn, sucks to be you. But
I was
debt
once
12.
Like you, poor, indebted, lazy. Then the void spoke to me. It said, work harder. And so I did. I earned what I have. And now, Fortuna, it's your turn. Listen to the void. Work harder.
This guy. I want to know when I can put a bullet in his ass. Is that Gruta already? I'm not surprised. We can finally see into the
Valis,
dark
boss.
Depths.
She's a miracle, she is. A blizzard in a firestorm. All thanks to the magic of rebooted Orican tech. And the blood and the sweat of so many thousands of Solaris. But you know what Utico always says.
Why does he like a gingerbread version of Plank from Ed, Edd n Eddy? Well, at least his head does. So, let's see what Fortuna is like. I know we can go like snowboarding or hoverboarding, whichever one people are calling it. It's mostly like hoverboarding. But it's nice. It's nice. I can't wait till I get myself a hoverboard and start soaring all around. Oh, that's bright as shit. Look at this place. You got those tentacles in the fucking ground. Those were just swaying leaves. Of course you don't have that. But I can still.
Jesus.
What the hell is this?
Welcome to Venus. It'll kill ya. Thursby, what's going on? You keeping your nose clean?
Utico? Sure I am. Just giving a tour to my shiny boss here, you know, earning a wage any way I can.
All right then, Thursby. Just don't let this outworlder get you into trouble.
I need Outworlder. Something I can sell, you know? Spare parts, quality merchandise, see? I know where the Corpus drops supplies. You can get in and out before anyone catches wind of what we're up to. Sneak and peek, boss. Crates full of the good stuff should be nearby. Outstanding! If Utica would just loosen up, we'd be taxing taxmen on the regular. What else can you find?
What was that? Just scan something. Damn, he's scanning a lot of things. Back on the mission? Yeah, I know. We've been lacking on the scans, and we haven't discovered anything new in a long time. Hey, look, that there goes that fish meat. Just feed all the families and the cousins too. Even though cousins is a family, don't know what she calls her cousins. Then we don't know what she considers her cousins. Then don't want to know. Seems like everybody's related. But anyway, where the hell is the other cache? Let me pull up my scanner. Oh, look at the chest right there.
Amazing! With this haul, won't be just my debts getting paid off. You're gonna make more than one Solaris happy today, boss.
I already called you boss. I just got here. Dang, I hate to see what you call everybody else that enters. I could have been a villain for all you know. You calling me boss. Could have went to my head. Oh hell no, he already started letting enemies loose. I didn't even do nothing. I just got here. I'm just looking at him and learning how he roly-polying his ass on.
Unbelievable! Why stop here? With your power, we could hit Nev hard. Make him pay for all he's done to us. Blow up his precious coolant tower before he's even had a chance to show it off to his mucking board.
Thursby, what are you thinking? You run an unsecured channel. You want a Corpus spy drone hearing what you're up to. Ah, muckers. Too late. Got no choice. Tenno, you got Thursby into this mess, so you can damn well help him out of it.
How did I get him? I just got here. You told me to talk to Thursby.
Tenno. You're looking for exactly the Corpus spy drone that overheard Thursby's little guided tour. Find the drone before it reports back to Central Command.
Fortuna doesn't belong to anybody now, except the Corpus. Only the Lost Souls is in Fortuna. So.
The drone is nearby. Ground it. And I'll see if I can still hurt one of these things.
Get up. Hey, I'm just scared of a whole bunch of crap. Hey, you used to that. Some enemies. Yo, you throw that shit down too now?
Hold on,
Tenno.
Been a while since I did this. Now, where is that recording of Thursby?
And they're gonna try to wreck it rather than let us pick it. Hold them off while I get this done.
Oh my God. Why is it that when I hack something, your first option is to destroy it? You could just hack it back. But, oh no, the Tenno got our shit, so we must destroy it first. Why? Yo, what the hell are y'all think y'all doing? I'm sorry, what's your name? Helios, but, oh damn, that bitch kinda fucking likes it. I can't, but you're gonna have to, like, you're gonna have to be on lock and the scanning and everything. I gotta kill 30 enemies. Oh yeah, the pocket state. Scanning them like crazy. Don't know if there's any like collectibles for Fortuna. You know how like Cetus had those little fishes that you scan and you get, you already get, what do you call it? Zephyr fragments. Counts as for the Zephyr fragments. Yeah, I wanna know if there's anything like that here. I believe so. So, since Cetus has the ghouls and infested attacking, what will Fortuna have? It's something I want to know. That's what you get. Because the ghouls come with this beaker into your eyes.
Take out as many as you can. Keep them quiet.
They will stay quiet. They won't, you know.
Well, well, well. You're a bright spark and no mistake. Could have used you back in the... Don't let me catch you running more missions for Thursby. Understood?
Don't tell me to talk to Thursby. Are you understood? Hey, I just got here. All of a sudden, I'm getting blamed for the problem that's being caused by someone else's actions. That happened instantly. That's cool. Hold on. So who do I talk to? Thursby. Yo. Oh, you know she is next to Thursby. Someone's in trouble. Well, maybe not. Where'd she go?
Yugo says that if I try anything like that again, she'll rip me arms off herself. But look at this. Yesterday, didn't have enough Luca to stay at a repo. Now, I got what I need to open my own shop. Get me head out of the red. All I need is a ripe hook. Something to set old Thursby apart. Something memorable. Oh, almost forgot. Biz heard what you did. Said he wanted to speak with you.
Biz? Yeah, everybody taking advantage of the Tenno power. We can't, we're not supposed to profit off the powers.
Admirable. So, let's talk instrumentation.
So, we were able to build a Zaw in Cetus, and now we can build a Moa. Let me guess, you're the fish lady?
Hello. I am Smokefinger, antiquarian, historian, and now, through a bewildering series of circumstances, an avid geophile. That is to say, I am interested in soil and all the things that may be found in it. Let me show you what I mean.
Like I said, if you guys, and make sure you guys subscribe to the channel so that you guys won't miss out on any new upcoming Warframe, Destiny, Halo, Defiance, Skyrim, what else? Skyrim, Battlefield, and so on. But if you guys haven't already checked out this, checked out Fortuna, I advise that you guys do that because this is actually fun. I think there's a lot more to do. Also, which one do you guys think that you guys would have more fun in? Fortuna or Cetus? Fortuna or the Plains of Eidolon? Don't say Fortuna just because it's new and everything and night and that and shit like that. I actually mean roaming around wise. Like, which one do you have more fun with? Like, Plains of Eidolon or Fortuna and shit like that?
It's
kind of both.
Yes, yes, they're here. I do not like your attitude.
You?
We... I am Zood. Kick guns are what we do. Bring parts or purchase Shatter's daily design. Just do it quickly. I have people skills. I am very skilled in getting them to leave.
So that's cool. We could build ourselves an actual gun and a companion. Okay. I'm digging it. But until then, guys, peace out. I'm still gonna go find the pieces, try to get the other pieces so I can build that goddamn sentient destroyer sword.